If you happen to be at the laundry pool the second day, jump in the river. You'll notice that there's a couple of rupees just beyond this grate over here that we can't quite reach. Lucky for us, they're moving downstream. So if we just wait until the night of the second day, we'll be able to see that those rupees have actually moved downstream. However, wait until the final day and it will be too late as the river has moved the rupees all the way down current beyond the furthest grate. Oh well.